Welcome back. Myself Vikash Kumar, PhD scholar from CAU Imphal. So as we know that some recent questions asked from ICAR new updates. So I am going to present new points from Indian Horticulture magazine. It is a bi-monthly magazine published by ICAR since 1956. So this is the July-August volume. So now I am going to discuss. So first now I am going to discuss about durian. So we all know that its scientific name is Durio gibbethinus and its family is Malvaceae. So from this, the most common that can be asked in GRF is the commercial varieties. So the commercial varieties of durian is D24, D99, also called Gom Kessel, and D123, also called Cheney. So it is propagated by cleft grafting, and the pollination of from this fruit is called cross pollination, and the pollination is chiefly done by bats, and this term is called chiropterophily. So and the durian, it is a rich source of proteins and vitamins. So now friends, coming to high density planting in amla. So in case of amla, the variety NA7, also called, and this variety is also known as Neelam, and it is a chiefly pollinizer variety, and it is considered under high density planting. And in case of planting in amla, double hedge row of planting is good. And okay, now friends, in case of bale, the high density plants in the new variety that is released by ICAR CIAS regional station Godhra is Goma Yashi, and it is a thornless variety, and it is also semi dwarf in nature. So it is considered as a good variety for high density planting in case of bale. In case of pomegranate, previously the Jalor seedless and G137 variety are good under cultivation, but nowadays Bagua variety are most preferred by the growers. Now henna, also known as mehdi, and its scientific name is Lawsonia inermis, and its family is Lythoraceae, and it is a good source of natural dye. And about 90% of this produce is in the form of dry leaves. So these are the only important point from this henna. And coming to the variability in case of henna, there are two types of flower. One is light yellow petal flower, which is called alba, and the red petal flower, which is called rubra. In case of yellow petal flower, there are again two types. One is Morelia type, and the next one is Desi type. So you just remember the name of these two types. In case of ripening of ethylene, we all know that ethylene is considered as a ripening hormone, and this ethylene is used in the specific doses. So the dose of ethylene is about 100 to 150 ppm about 24 hours at a temperature range of 16 to 25 degrees Celsius and relative humidity about 90 to 95%. And is this method of application of ethylene for ripening of fruits is called trickle method of application. So please remember this point. And this dose is differ in crop to crop. So coming to one by one, so first in banana, so in case of banana, the ethylene dose is about 100 ppm about 16 to 18 degree Celsius and 90 to 95 degree relative humidity. It is about for 4 days, and if the temperature is about 30 to 32 degree Celsius, then it is for about 2 days. In case of pear, about 1000 ppm ethofen. So ethofen is a source of ethylene gas. So it will mix about 2.5 ml of ethofen in 1 liter of water and applied, and it will release about 100 ppm of ethylene for 24 hours. In case of bear, the ethofen dose is about 400 ppm. In case of sapota, the ethofen dose is about 1000 ppm. And in case of mango, the same ethofen dose is about 600 ppm. So friends, coming to mandarin, so Kinnom mandarin, it is a cross between Citrus nobilis and Citrus deliciosa, and it was developed in the University of California Research Center, Riverside, by H.V. Frost in 1915 and released in 1935. It was introduced in India in 1959 by the Punjab Agriculture University in its regional fruit research station, Abhor. So from this, The kino peel is a rich source of D-limonene, which is used in case of perfumery and pharmaceutical industry. So in case of root stock, in the case of mandarin, the citrus jamberi, it is the locally available, which is also known as rough lemon. It is used as a root stock, and this root stock is the resistant to salt and drought. But nowadays the new root stock, that is Elimo, is now becoming popular, and it is resistant to drought, salinity, cold, decline and tristeja. And this Elimo root stock is also asked in the previous year GRF questions. So please note down that one. So in case of Chironji, its scientific name is Buccinia lengen, and its family is Anacardiaceae, from the same family the cashew and mango. So in case of Chironji, its kernel is a rich source of protein, that is 18%, and about oil is about 33.5%. It also contains linoleic acid about 20%, and it is can be considered for the human consumption because it is a non-repellent and non-toxic type. And its flowering time is January-February, and it is a flower is a hermaphrodite type, fruit is a drupe type, and its harvesting time is April and May month. So in case of date palm, there is no much to discuss, but the only one thing you have to discuss is it's propagated by suckers or offset. Its distance, that is the spacing followed, is 8 meter into 8 meter, and the important variety Barhi, it is now propagated through tissue culture technique. So just you know the remember the name of the variety. So in case of pomegranate, so it is nowadays considered as a super food. So please note down, it can be asked in GRF questions. So pomegranate is considered as a super food, and this is because it is a rich source of richer source of antioxidant. So please note down this. So I am giving some new information that watermelon, it is considered as a mood food. So please write the spelling MOOD, mood food. So please you write down this one also. Also friends, we all know that in case of GRF and SRF exam, ICR examinations, the minor fruits, from the minor fruits, mostly scientific name and family is asked. So now I am going to discuss some of them. So one is care. Its botanical name is Capris decidua, and family is Capraceae. In case of Lasoda, it is Cordia mixa, and its family is Borgineaceae. In case of Falsa, it is Grevia sesquinalis, and its family is Tiliaceae. Then Jharber, it is one of the root stock of the cultivated bear, and the scientific name is Gigipus numillaria, and family Rahmanaceae. In case of Bordi, it is also another type of wild variety of bear, and its scientific name is Gigipus rotundifolia. Another one is Pillu, and its scientific name is Salvodera oiloides. So these are the important one. So now I am now going to discuss about bale. So bale is considered as a good and high rich source of vitamins like riboflavin about 0.13 milligram and niacin about 1.1 milligram. And in case of falsa, it is a good source of vitamin A, that is about 800 international units. So thank you friends. Please subscribe my channel for this type of regular updates. Thank you friends.